saucy cat, our Bobs. If he bucks or kicks or rears, he can sit for 20 years with a smile round both his ears. Catch your Bobs. And here's the Bobs Bahadur, little Bobs, Bobs, Bobs. He's our pukka Kandahader fighting Bobs, Bobs, Bobs. He's the Dook, Aggy, Chel. He's the man that done us well. We'll follow him to hell, won't we, Bobs? Melimba slipped a trace, hook on Bobs. The marker's lost his place, dressed by Bobs. With his eyes all up his coat and a bugle in his throat. And you will not play the goat under Bobs. He's a little down on drink, Chaplain Bobs. It keeps us out of clink, don't it, Bobs? So we will not complain, though his water on the brain. He leads us straight again, blue light Bobs. You stood him on his head, Father Bobs. Spill a quart of lead out of Bobs. You've been at it 30 years and amassing souvenirs. And the way your slugs and spears ain't your Bobs. But he does not know of war, General Bobs. You can ask the shop next door, can't they, Bobs? Though he's little but he's wise, he's terror for his size, and he does not advertise, do you, Bobs? I made a blooming lord out of Bobs, which was but his fair reward, weren't it, Bobs? So he'll wear a coronet where his helmet used to set, but we know you won't forget, will you, Bobs? And here's the Bobs Bahadur, little Bobs, Bobs, Bobs. Pocket Wellington and not a fighting Bobs, Bobs, Bobs. This ain't no blooming ode, but you've helped the soldiers load, and the benefits bestowed, bless you, Bobs.